Hey, this is Arlene. It's September the 26th, 2021. So I'm taking a break from frequencies inside my apartment. So this is on the fourth floor. That's me. This is the west room where I'm at. So I'm just stretching out my legs because they've been getting targeted. And I'm getting targeted from 302 below. So somebody went into my apartment. Someone came from that direction, or that direction. Could be from any of the floors. So this is the view of Santa Monica Boulevard. And that is, that van's a gang sniper. That's a regular. And that's a gang stalker right there. I don't think they're all doing laundry in that corner. I doubt that. There's a gang stalker on the second floor. There's a gang stalker right there. You can kind of tell. Mexican gang soccer that works at Gold Diggers. Has been parked in the red and ticketed, but I recognize that car that drives up and down Santa Monica because I can see the rooftop. So if you have acid wash or paint spilling, you stand out. There's not a lot of cars do. So that's my apartment. And then I've been getting a lot, targeted a lot from, that's 302 right there. And then where the white is right there, that's 404. And then this is my bathroom window. So when I was taking a shower earlier, a Derby tenant came in my apartment and got a pair of panties and put it in my cat's litter box. Second floor in the fire escape, but I guess she went back inside because I don't see her outside.